Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left. Pit window will open in 3 laps time. Pit window opens in 3 laps. Engine is looking a little worn. Power output will be less than optimal. They're in fourth. Gap to teammate behind is 15.0 seconds. They're on fresh softs. They're in 20th. The time last lap was a 1:49.9. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs. Okay, we're monitoring somewhere on the ICE. Be aware that we will start to see a loss of power. The car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap form. Right, come in at the end of this lap. Pit window open. Let's box this lap. Some information on Albon, they're retiring from the race. Go now. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Nice work, that brings you up a place. That's P8. You're now in P8. Vettel is stopping now. Gap to car in front is 5.3 seconds. Nick is coming in for his stop. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. They're in fifth. They're on fresh mediums. They're in 20th. You're leading the pack, P1. Raikkonen is behind you. The gap to the car behind is 11.6 seconds. They're on old softs. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. 5 laps till the end. No need to worry about tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. The gap between you and the car behind is increasing by a significant amount each lap. Good job. Great work. That's a new fastest lap of the race. The turbocharger is on its last legs. Let's try to keep mileage on it to a minimum. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. We're increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. Okay, we're reaching a danger point with the wear on the MGUH. Overheating the engine will exacerbate the issue, so keep the temps under control. This is your final lap of the race. Less than a lap of fuel now. The tank is empty. Yes, you've done it. Well done.
Plenty of action here at Silverstone. It was a memorable race, and what an impressive victory. Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today. What set them apart from the rest?
Well, this was a real team victory. They put together a solid strategy today that appeared well suited to the conditions out on track. The driver did everything that was expected of them in the moment to really execute the team's plan to perfection, a shining example of how F1 really is a team sport.
Well, what a thrilling end to an incredible Grand Prix weekend. Our top 3 finishers should be incredibly happy with what they were able to achieve out there today. And after this round of the World Championship, here's
great workout there today. Let's have your thoughts. How are you feeling after that win? You're surpassing all expectations. Can anything... Great. Well, that's everything.
We had a major issue on the production line earlier this week.
I recommend we could go for something like this. If it were me, this is probably what I'd invest in.
Okay, we've had the new parts come through from the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix.
Okay, good job, mate. Really well done. That was a fantastic drive.
And with qualifying complete, let's review.
So that was an exciting race from our perspective. Let's have yours. What was the secret of your qualifying pace? How do you feel about this team's performance? You didn't practice much this weekend, are you? Great, well that's everything.
Right, I think we can call that a successful qualifying.
With the race minutes away.
Now that we've got some points on the board. Okay, go through all the gears if you can. We need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tyres and brakes. We need to keep the engine cool though, so don't go too high with the revs. Radar is clear. Weather is looking good for now. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. Keep pushing. Let's capitalize on that first lap. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs. Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. We're boxing this lap. Give us the best in lap you can. Exit, exit now. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Our gap behind is 3.7 seconds. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Mick is in the pits. Mick in the pits. Great work. That's a new fastest lap of the race. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Caution, caution. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Fantastic drive, and it means you're driver's world champion. What a result. Enjoy it.
And with that, another year of Formula One draws to a close, and the new world driver's champion is declared. Another entry added to that prestigious list of the sport's most incredible drivers. That's a spectacular victory then